Emporia State is at Central Oklahoma. This game is scoreless. Braden Gleason takes the ball outside. He's keeping it himself, and the Hornets sting first. Third quarter, we're tied. Gleason to Corey Thomas. Thomas weaves through traffic, finds open turf, and there's no one there to stop him. Down the sideline, it's 79 yards to the house. Hornets lead 13-7, but UCO holds off the offense after that. Even though Gleason has 411 yards, Hornets get their first loss this season, 21-13.